This is how I started this task. I looked for possible place to sow the pechay seeds and I found a no longer in use pot. I filled this with slightly muddy soil that I got from our backyard and sprinkled the seeds, then watered next. If you notice, almost every day, I look at the seedling for a few signs of growth. On the first day, I saw that the seed coat was broken and the roots seemed to come out of it. And the second day until day 6, the leaves come out and continue to rise as it continues to be exposed to sunlight every morning for 3 hours and watered with rice water. While waiting for them to grow, I prepared the things needed for transplanting. These are the materials I used. Shovel, scissors, improvised wheat from old cloth, pot, plastic bottles. I cut it first and put them holes. I just used wire and heated it for making bottle holes. For the soil, I first crush it a little to make it loose and then fill each button. I choose healthy seedling and transfer it to the bottle I need.